Parisians will this weekend be able to check on the progress of restoration work at Notre Dame, with the opening of a special village on the cathedral forecourt, showcasing the work of the craftsmen taking part in the reconstruction. Notre Dame was partially destroyed by fire 3.5 years ago.